Like him?
Yep. Just like him.
All right. Here we go. Oh, that is super cool. The big old wooden door. Telestone wall.
Do people still live in this town, I wonder?
That is...
Well, there's a bath. There's a bathroom.
Anybody need a bathroom?
Sure.
St. Wolfgang, it's a church. And a museum. €2 for your visit. Church room with the three altars.
Can't go in.
It's €2. It's €2 if you want to go in.
You
want
to go in?
We got to come back here.
We
get some change and so I can come back.
We can come back.
This is not the church that was in the
list. Looks cool on the inside, though.
I think there's another church.
That's for sure. It has a crossbar. Nice. Thank you. Cool. Partial walls.
Apparently the wall goes around the whole city.
Yeah, that's how it used to be all the way down.
It's a door. It's a modern lock, of course. It's a trough. So water your horses. Auspferd. It's a beautiful town with vehicles inside.
See, she lives on a map. Watch out for the dog.
Volum. Vol dem Hund. Werb dog. Klingengasse?
No, there was something that
I like the, there's like a wooden stairwell up to the tower. We're a little bit lost. But you know what? That's okay. This is a lovely place to be lost in. So we will be back. Probably going to like a museum or something. So we'll check it out. I love this place. This artwork is beautiful. Look at that. This place is my jam. This door. It's almost round, so it's like a hobbit door. How cool is that? this door. It's an awesome door.
The doors are kind of short.
Yes.
People used to be shorter.
Yeah.
This little tiny door. Alley door.
Just like one level.
Level.
Like one floor. Like yeah. This is just the high.
It's got like four floors.
Yeah. And just like in between those floors,
Mm-hmm. Galtoff.
Galtoff is Galtoff, right?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Very true.
Bouchard. Hans-Jürgen Husser. Place is so interesting. This picture of a cow.
This used to be where
butcher shop was.
Where animals get like killed, butcher. And you make meat.
Yeah, yeah.
How was it called? Butcher.
The butcher shop. Where they cut up critters for consumption. Any particular, is there a horse and buggy here? There's signage for it.
Okay.
There's a trough for your horse. Check that out. A lot of people get knocked into those in Westerns.
Yes, they do.
Party rainwater.
Is it cold?
Yeah. Some iron bits right here. Presumably, I don't know what that was. Maybe tie-offs for your horse? Perhaps. Architect. What's up? Thinking Gasa. Oh, that's cool. It's all viney. Ooh, the house. There's a...
It's a library.
Oh, okay. Did you get that, Scott?
What's that, huh?
That word.
It's a library.
Library.
City library.
Here's Fonda. Go up here and have... 1535.
Wow.
I'm just amazed.
This building's in incredibly good shape.
Of the city, I guess. This is really quiet.
Kind of kills the medieval vibe, but that's okay.
Scott, come stand by the door.
The red door.
That's how short it is.
Whoa.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay.
So it is. So it is.
Yes.
Back in the day.
meet with people in the gym.
Yeah.
Yes,
I guess the men were my size. It's the church.
Ooh, okay.
Wow.
We have reached the church. Are we going up the stairs?
We can.
Yeah.
To the front of the church?
Looks like I pay to get to this church, too.
Yeah, you have to pay for the owners, and
I'm sure maybe that's how they keep it up.
Yeah.
I would imagine that that is true.
St. Jacob.
All right, using what they got. Build the church. You see a smattering of various types of brick and stone.
Yeah, you can tell it's kind of...
Build the corners. Fill in the rest with whatever you got.
Yeah, but you have to have a key to... Yeah, really.
There's a queue.
That's just the name of the church.
That's wow. So this must have been where, like, the monk.
Priests?
Priests.
Oh.
I guess they had a lot of priests.
Hey. Cool.
That looks like Latin.
Yeah, I can't read that.
It is Latin. Neat.
Yeah.
What? There's a sun dial type of clock. That is neat.
They grew the sun on. Maybe they grew the sun. With a happy face.
Statues. What if they have a smithy here?
Blacksmith. Somebody who paints metalwork.
I mean, I feel very if you can go like the tourist info.
Can you go in the church?
We have to find the entrance.
Yeah.
I'm sure you can go
there. Have you ever seen
any of that? No. Not what teenagers usually do here. But I think it's interesting.
I guess this town was probably never super strategically or politically important, so it stayed more or less intact during any times of strife. We got some cool statues over here, carvings. Let's see if there's a... Very nice.
Bought a picture like that from New York.
New York, yeah. They have a lot of those people do that.
Yeah, we have. We watched him doing that, and a friend I went with, he filmed him doing that, and I bought it. So he has a video of
mine. Were you able to open up the video?
More Latin.
White water wrap mask?
Oh, I have not done that yet. I tried to ask my brother when he was like,
all right. There's a door. There's a door set. Buy some hot air balloons.
Maybe. You may not be able to. I don't see people going in. Maybe not.
Right there. Here's a knight statue. Yeoman. Short guide. Here we go. Grab it. It's the khaki ones.
You can donate some of that and light a candle.
I want a card.
Oh. Okay. Donate some money and light a candle? Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Postcard.
It's the money when you light a candle and light a...
Right here?
Yeah. I like that.
Okay. I will, on the way out.
That way, if you have any relatives in purgatory, you can work on getting them out of it.
Gotcha.
Pam and I did that. We lit a candle in a church.
Yeah.
There we go. That is sweet paintings. I love medieval artwork. It's so good. Head is missing off of that bas relief. Interesting. Oh, zoom out. There we go. Very good. Ooh, hey, check this out. Looks like a wood carving or something. Crazy brightness. Go in. Cool. Deltofsten and Del St. Whatever. I'm no good at that. I am intrigued by this though. It's very cool. Rotenberg Church. That's where the creature can talk and see everybody. That is super cool. Check that out. Right there.
Check out that order.
What? Alright. Pipe organ. Possibly the coolest pipe organ I've ever seen. It's freaking amazing. I'll take a bunch of pictures of it for storage. Oh. Yes, these are the older priests. With very nice paintings. Elm's been taped, it looks like. Sorry, I had a picture to take. My bad, everybody. I may edit that part out, or not. We'll see what happens. For now, however. So we got some chairs right here. Let's sit down. In Rotenberg, this is a very amazing church. Visually, here we go. So we've got all the, you guys want to sit down? We got a group shot. Look at all this crazy cool artwork.
Huh?
Okay. Far up can we go?
The altar is from 1466.
What? Check this out, guys. The altar is dated at 1466. That is boss. I'm sure that all of these is carvings have some kind of meaning or another. I don't know what they are, but they're very well done.
The center thing there, is that for a priest to sit or is that for a priest?
Right. We will. Well, it's the other side, I guess. Is this for the choir?
I don't know who these are for.
Okay. There is a stealthy thermostat right there. But I caught it. I saw it. It is. This altar. This is. Let's see. Community of St. Jacob uses this altar as a table for Holy Communion. And that is metal. Some sort or another.
somebody was very talented in carving wood.
So they were. No doubt about that. That's wrought. Is that wrought iron up at the top there, though?
It's wood.
It's not all wood, is it?
Yep.
Oh, just painted, I guess?
You may be right. It may be wrought iron.
Like
I think that's wood.
It's clear that the brown parts are wood.
I think that's wood. Look how it's carved right there at the pillars.
Oh no.
Somebody in 1520.
Oh no. He's got some crazy cool zoom right there. All the way out. This is like a stairway for the priest to climb up and stand in. Cool. This stained glass is amazing. Check that out. See if we can get a, there we go. A little bit better zoom in there. I'm gonna move our way up. Oh man. That is intensely cool. The detail. That is immaculate detail. There's some text right there. Latin, perhaps? There are my peeps. We got some more stained glass. Yes! Cool. This is a little confusing. As for its placement here, but it's cool. I get it. Unspürt. Are you going up? Various crosses, cross designs. How? Here's some more sweet colors. The pipe organ. Close up of the pipe organ.
These blood, these drops that the blood of Christ, they cut it out and they put it into a crystal. And around this crystal, this cross was made. And later, and people already in the 13th century came and venerated this cross. And to find appropriate, or to have an appropriate setting, an appropriate frame for this relic up there, they commissioned this altar. And
in
the center of the altar, you see the Last Supper. And you may not see all the disciples, all the 12 disciples, but it's because St. John, his favorite disciple, is lying on Jesus' lap. So you have to look for him, and then you can see him. And what's also not very common is that in the center of the soul, you see Judas, and Jesus is giving him a morsel of bread, and he looks at him so mercifully. And
I missed that before.
This is the mail message. And
I did not notice that. Check that out. Yikes. Fair enough.
Touched by history. Originally, that symbol was not inherently bad. It was a Tibetan reference of some kind or another. I just missed that stained glass over there. I sure did. Let's see if I can zoom in a bit on it. They're good. They're so good. And all the carvings and stuff.
Yeah,
there's like different critters.
That's cool.
Are those bookmarks?
Yeah. And they were like made from the people in Tanzania.
Hmm?
Oh, I really like the carvings over there.
Okay.
I just don't know how much there are.
15, 25, 8.
Yeah, the bookmarks are 2 years.
Okay.
That's kind of cool.
That's
cool. The Reformation,
all the same, like some pencils. And little mini carvings. That's a tiny, it's like a matchbox carving. There's one there, and there's one there. There's a bird. Rhino. Hand carved?
Yeah, hand carved.
How cool
from
is
Tanzania.
That is awesome. It is neat. 58.
No, no, this is not Tanzania.
All right, so that was the church, and that was cool. I wonder what that is, or where that goes. Ah, yes.
I got
steeple.
A map, like this scratch map, and you can have scratch
where are you wanting to get your stein? Stein.
Yeah,
I figured
that out
right
now.
Where you want
to be? I think.
You just gotta go.
There's no entrance. Well, we're not a car, so I think we're good.
I think Lace
right.
Will be back, way back in here.
What?
Lace? See the Lace?
Oh. Yeah.
I know there's a pretty ton of Lace will be.
Scaffolding, not super medieval, but it works. You gotta fix what you gotta fix. Rules, magic, God, get me. I don't know. It's a new.
I think it's the doorknobs or whatever that is on the doorknobs.
Huh.
right. Rotenberg aus. Take a break, sit down. Probably not.
I think it has to do with something in the construction of the house.
Perhaps. That's a big old teddy bear. What? A cool, cool place. Gelati, antipasti.
Jacked up in price here though. Isn't that pretty pottery?
Huh? You wanna go in there and look at the price?
No, because I know it's gonna be way up there. I don't know, that thing right there is 37 euro. I guess that's not too bad. But I wouldn't mind having one of these old houses somewhere when I put in my Christmas village.
There's Christmas presents on top of that vehicle.
We just don't like it being
Wow.
Oh. Apothecary. Drugstore.
What?
Apothecary. Where we can get some. Very. There's a fountain. Huh?
No. Want
some beer? I assume that that's beer. That's fair. All right, everybody.
Marketplace.
Getting a picture.
Well, one of these is the town hall.
Huh.
I'm not sure which one.
That looks like the town hall to me. So much flowers all over it. Beautiful.
Okay.
will be back later, everyone. Had a lovely time so far. I'll be back.